my first personal test print. 70% done. It's just a simple small cube with a hole in the middle of it. I'm using Blender version 2.8, and then using the slicing program that came with the FlashForge Finder package. And so far it's coming out pretty good. At 85%. %90 complete. So far about 10 minutes for the build time. I'm using a normal build, normal speed. %98. Almost 11 minutes. %100. About 11 minutes. 10 to 11 minutes. It's clicking. And it's done. And that's it. Looks like I have a hole in the middle of it.